Now, I don't need to remind you how important our role here is. Without us, without our assistance, there is no way the Afghan National Army could hold this town.
Got some orders. They want us to increase activity, make it look like we're staying. Bill, I don't think we should tell the boys. Really think this could push them over the edge.
Johnny, get onto HQ. Tell them if we don't run out of ammo, we are going to starve.
It's only a matter of time.
We're going out again tomorrow. I mean, we're sitting ducks out there.
I mean, what else we got left to prove?
It's not about proving anything.
We have a job to do.
It's not our war.
And we are the British Army.
It's cowardice. Cowardice in the face of the enemy.
I don't think you're hearing us, sir.
We spent 2 weeks slogging it out with the Taliban, and when we left, they walked straight back in.